Miss Pangea, hi. I'm very well. How about yourself? How are you? And Damus, hey, welcome. You were gardening. How is gardening? The garden is coming along nicely. Today, supposed right now, between now and 2 p.m., supposed to rain. As a matter of fact, I can see the weather darkening outside. So hopefully, we'll get even just a few showers will be good enough for the garden, because we had a spell of dry weather, so I'm using lots of water from the water butts that we have in the garden. Two of them, they are completely empty, so only the big one now has little water. So I really need rain. And Thursday, well, it says it's supposed to rain almost the whole day, but the weather forecast is always a bit of a guess, and it changes on a daily basis, sometimes two, three times a day. So we'll see. For now, it's been consistent saying that Thursday is going to be raining. So hopefully, we'll get enough rain to refill the water butts. Currently raining in Australia. Oh, really? You don't like the rain? I would gladly take some off your hands. I hope it rains indeed. I'm sure I will regret saying that in winter, but for now, yeah, we need little rain. As they say in Stardew Valley, it's the farmer's delight.
If I can drop any of this gear.
Don't mind the rain, but we had a couple of years of rain earlier this year. Couple of days of rain earlier this year. Oh yeah. What? So you must be. Northwest part of Australia. East Coast, just north of Sydney. I've read that actually, now that you mention it. Yeah, there is a guy that I follow. It's also someone that does gardening. It's very upbeat, funny guy. And yeah, he had quite a bit of serious problems with flooding within the vegetable garden. It's got raised beds, so he's all right, but yeah. No, I was wondering because there are parts of, I think, Sydney as well, right, where even winter is quite mild. Because my landlady, she is originally from Adelaide. And she was telling me that they've got sort of Mediterranean climate there. But usually it doesn't rain much, and that's one of the reasons why she has all these water butts around the house, because she's used to that from when she was a kid back in Australia. From 5 to 45. Oh, okay. Yeah, so the ground is saturated. Yeah, no, that is not good indeed. Thank you. So far, yeah, so far so good. I've got the two bear hide, the four bear hides down. Two of them with the guts at the farmstead here. So the plan for me is to wait here in Pleasant Valley until the guts are ready, cured, so we don't have smell on us, and then move to Timberwolf. To stay here, I think we need a couple of more days for the guts to cure.
Oh, rest suit, I'm gonna faint.
So I'm gonna need some food. And I'm not gonna have the bow until the guts are cured. So we'll have to find some food. Using the flare pistol. Because I don't think cattails are gonna be enough to keep us here for two full days. Oh, the moose spawn is here, so it's a bit of a shame. Yeah, I can see the markings there on that tree there. A deer into a wolf. Yeah, that's a good idea. Daniel, good afternoon. Hi, good to see you. Nice skunk. Hi. This game is so amazing. Yes, especially when the weather is good. What day am I on? We are on day 7. Why? What? I just this mean try getting a bear. Oh, I see.
Oh, it's getting dark out here.
Yeah, it's definitely scary. Yeah, this run, we have good timing on the first two hides, so it should be. Unless we mess something up, should be fairly good time. Don't know if it's gonna be good enough to better what we have already, because it's already a good time, but. It's definitely fun to try. This is these challenges are some of the challenges I revisit over and over because they are great fun to do. I guess what I like most is the fact that they don't last too long. And also the very beginning is, do you have the bear skin curing? Yes, nice Kang. I've got two here in the house with 10 guts, and I've got two in Timberwolf Mountain. Those, the one in Timberwolf are the first two I got. Oh, 99. Wow, what a timing. So this bee will be cured tomorrow. We can move straight to Timberwolf. Probably need to clean up the backpack, so that we are not too heavy. I'm sure I have to go up and down the rope by Timberwolf, but. That's good that we can move right away, so we don't have to bother with trying to find the food. 50%. Killer tuna, hi.
I'm not sure I can carry much more. Jesus, it's cold. Useful.
I was minus 3, it just got to minus 4, and I don't want to put on a fire. I'd rather take the damage. We'll go to the hatch. Pedro. thanks for the reminder.
This stuff will come in handy.
Just it looked like you didn't. Yeah, no, it's great.
Hope nobody needs this anymore. This will come in handy.
Thank you.
I'll take it.
Okay, we need to do a little organizing here and get down to 35 kilos. So things that I don't need at all is the sticks and the stones. Then I can have some food. Actually, let's have that first. And actually I want to get rid of this. Okay, so we can leave this behind for now. 38. I don't think I'm gonna need more than one of these. I'm not gonna need that. Okay. Let's get a few hours, 2 hours sleep. Just need enough energy to do the rope. Nineteen, that's more than enough. Actually, let's take the rope. I wanna grab that cedar. Aspay, hi, greetings, good to see you, Summer. I am doing very well. How about yourself? Mary Carla, hi. You have a nice, cool morning, so no complaints. Nice. Oh, look at that. The aurora came right in time. Actually, I don't need this. But we can take it. Yeah. You are having a coffee outside? Oh, that sounds brilliant. No, the idea, Mary Carla, is to make the coats, to craft them.
This pack is getting kind of heavy.
The game respects me. Sometimes, not every time. Four bears, yes, I got the first two. They are in the mountaineering hut curing on day zero, and the other two that I'm carrying with me, I got them in Pleasant Valley before day two. So there is, it takes 39 hours to craft. There is possibly about 24 hours in between the two pairs. So we went to the forge. I've got two knives, so I don't have to do any sharpening in between. I've got a bow that, I mean two maples on me, that they are about 90% cured. Got 12 guts cured already, so we are looking pretty good. The only thing I have to make sure now is to have enough food and wood to make sure that there is no gaps in the crafting. The mountaineering hut is great for crafting because you can craft through the night and you can craft from outside the hut, so there is no cabin fever risk. But if the weather gets dark enough, you still need a fire on to craft. There is a moose spawn here, I remember, because we got the moose on the way out and I didn't kill it, because I'm hoping it's gonna respawn now. That will give me plenty of food for the crafting session. should go and put those hides down first, and then what about the wood and food? There is plenty of cattails still down in place, so we can use that for now. Also, there is always a wolf and a deer on Crystal Lake here, so I can run that deer into the wolf.
This pack is getting too heavy to carry.
Yeah, transfer all. Thank you.
leg.
Gunny, hey, thank you so much. It's very kind of you, thank you. Good weather.
I'd eat anything right about now. I'm gonna need to eat soon. I would do anything for a drink right now. Thank you.
I didn't even check how much I have on that, on the two early. Oh, 72%. Okay. It's gonna be best of 3 days. Yeah. If you throw the stone, most of the times the deer will run in the direction he's heading already. You have to throw the stone as soon as he changes direction and he heads into the new direction. You'll notice that sometimes, for instance, if this tree trunk is the deer, you'll see me doing this, because when you put the deer outside your field of view, it changes direction if it's far enough. If it's too close, it has to be as far as from here to the last tree there by the rock. So if you do that, it will reposition and choose a new direction. So when you are happy with the direction, throw the stone. The rest of that meat, we'll let it freeze, and tomorrow it's gonna be very fast with the hacksaw. It's what 10,000 hours in a game does to you. Oh yeah, if you are too close, for some reason doesn't work. I don't know why.
I'd lay down right here if I thought I'd ever wake up again.
Is there any gear item that you consider useless or maybe overrated? Well, useless is, there is always something you can use stuff for. But something you can easily do without, for instance, for me is torches. I don't use many. The new jacket they introduced, the ballistic jacket vest, it's really It's fun if you want to use it for a challenge of some sort, but it really not. It's not really needed for anything in the game if you learn the. It really depends on, you know, how much you know the game, how you play the game, and so on and so forth. So it is very subjective, that question, obviously. For me, yeah, those two, you don't even need matches, but it's not that they are useless but by any stretch of imagination. What else? The flares. Many they don't use the Storm Lantern. I find it vital because I don't use torches, I don't use many matches. So for me the Storm Lantern is a great item to have. Yeah. Marine flares. Well, yeah, also, yeah. It really is better not to rely on them. That's true. If you give me just a sec, guys, I'll go and grab. I just need to refill my coffee and I'll be right back. 9 days, 14 hours. Nice. Okay, 78. We got a couple of days to play with. And in these couple of days, Brad, hi, good morning. I want to try and get as much food and fuel as possible. Oh, strange. Oh, maybe that wolf went for the rabbits. Yeah, it's killed all the rabbits. Look at that. Wow. It's been busy. So there is coffee available. And we'll go and check that. Pick up sticks on the way. See, even the wolf does that. Look, you see? Damus, sleep well. Early start tomorrow for you. Okay, thank you for dropping by. If I really want to, I could go to Ash Canyon and grab the backpack upgrade, but I'd rather collect wood and food.
If I can drop any of this gear. I need to find some place to escape this cold.
Hey, Mythic. Hi. Oh, I have to be careful because some of these carcasses, they go bad the very next day, so... Yeah.
I can eat anything.
This could be already gone, the carcass. I'm sure it's a bug, but...
Come on, little fire. Come on. Damn, I'm freezing.
Perfect.
I'm not sure I can carry much more. Wheat trees?
I don't think I'm going to use this, but we'll harvest it.
Man, this pack is getting kind of heavy. I can't feel my hands. I wonder if I can drop any of this gear.
Just want to check on the mesh. Oh, nice. What? Oh, you got the garden as well. Nice.
It's so cold. I just want to lay down for a bit. Feels like night is coming.
You know what? We might as well. Let's cook it. Oh, I should check on the bowl. Wait a second. I need to check the maple.
It's so freezing.
Completely forgot about the bowl. Ready. Yay! We can start crafting the bow. That is so good. And the arrows, actually. We'll do all 12 if we can. Yes, we can. Nice. Alright, 81. It's looking good. We need the door going that way. So, 49, and this is 13. 13. Oh. Doesn't matter. We lost a little wood, but not much. Celestial Snooze, hi.
Come on, little fire.
It's so far so good. We just starting to craft stuff, which is good.
I need to find a place to rest.
I think I'm gonna do the rest inside because I wanna keep the wood for when I really need it. So, yeah. Cabin fever is nowhere near, so we can stay indoor for now. Oh, I've only got 4 sub. Well, that's okay. That will give me 12 arrows, right?
I am too tired to think straight.
I hear you, Astrid. Take a little nap. We still got 3 more days on the, well, 2.5 days on the first pair of hides. Yeah. Oh, it's 3 arrows, so we are missing 3 crow feathers per arrow. So we are missing a few crow feathers, that's fine. Ten arrows is more than enough for what we need to do. Just cryogen. Thank you. Thanks for the follow. They're not worth repairing those. Should probably cook these coffees. I think I've got enough supply of fuel for the two coats. Let's check what we got here. So we have 8 and 8, 16. Plus we got 8 there. One of these. And how many sticks? 13 plus that bunch there. Okay. Now everything is sharpened. Let's put everything at 100%, so... Weird Twitch made me jump through hoops to reauthorize this account so I could jump. Oh my goodness, I'm sorry. You know, it happened to me as well. It's very weird, I don't know. Ever since they've changed, they must have changed something. Because, yeah, it's been a... Sometimes I go in chats where I've been many times and asks me to... Yeah, that's happened to me as well. Don't know. They must have changed some terms and conditions. Is there anything I need to do? We got the bowl. Definitely need more food. I've got 40 of these stored away. Gives me plus one. Is I'll keep those. They are much easier to repair, and they are lighter. This blizzard is not bad. I'm happy there is a blizzard on 96, okay? Because this could give me the moose spawn that I need. Come on, little moose. You can generally hear it.
Come on, little fire. This pack is getting kind of heavy.
We'll probably have to deal with this wolf here first, because this is the only one that can present a threat when carrying the meat. I'm gonna have to go and grab all those. Oh, there is no wolf? What? What happened to the wolf then? Oh well, let's not dwell on that, and... You make these look. Yeah, the mousse with the bowl is fairly easy. Yeah. It's generally two, max three shots, and it goes down. And I had time for the third shot too, even four maybe there, because I was walking backwards. So, thank you for the follow. Small moose, though.
Think of fire. Think of hot fire. Yeah. The cold is making my head feel thick. Too cold to think. The sun is setting. It's gonna get a lot colder soon.
Yeah, it's a lot faster this way. They weigh so much, it's insane. Let's check how much do I have left here. 98, okay.
Did I say I hate being cold? Because I really do.
Blankton, hi.
All I can think about is food.
All right, so what we got here, 99. Sleep 1 hour at a time. Usually the last 1% takes 4 to 5 hours. Wow. Okay. What are the other two? I'm gonna need lots of water, but we can do that while we craft. The other two are at 93. Okay. I'm not gonna bother about exhaustion damage. That's something we can easily deal with at the end. And I'm gonna keep the wood for the night, just in case I'm gonna need it. We'll cook that at night time.
So tired.
Okay, this is slow though. Makes me lose so much time, I think. Yeah, let's do 6 more hours and then put the fire on. Nice. That's exactly what I wanted. I wanted to put it on when I cannot craft because it's too dark. The weather's gone bad, so it's too dark to craft. But that opens up my window to start cooking and boiling water.
Perfect.
I completely forgot I had this meat here. So what's 5? 5. I'm gonna keep that fire nice and low.
If I can drop any of this gear. Not sure I can carry much more.
Your universe, thank you. My goodness, thank you so much.
Looks like I made it through another night.
That's enough water for now, and enough food. We can do more next night.
I'm so tired, I could lay down right here. That guy who drank his own pee doesn't seem so crazy right now.
That's the first one. One down. One to go. Okay, fire on. Will the knife make? Oh, I crafted two. I've got a spare one.
Come on, little fire.
Because I didn't want to waste time sharpening it. think that's more than enough water, but we'll do a little more.
I'm not going to be able to carry this load for much longer.
Anna, hi, and can the Miralyn, hi, I'm very well. What about Babin? I don't understand what you are asking me. I know Babin, Babinex, very well, but I don't understand what you are trying to say. So if you can try in English, that would be great. Is Babinex okay?
I can barely walk with this much gear. Drank his own pee doesn't seem so crazy right now. This pack is getting too heavy to carry.
You can do the rest inside. I don't really want this to break, but we're definitely gonna push it a little further.
Man, I am too tired to think straight. I'm not going to be able to carry this load for much longer. Ugh.
Almost done. Now we sleep 1 hour.
I can barely walk this much.
And we'll take an hour off the time. Fifteen days, 20 hours. Wow. That's quite a big improvement. 15 days, 20 hours. So 15 days, 19 hours. Okay. I like that. I didn't expect to improve that much.